Hello, this is Teach with Rosalina once again, and we are about to embark on another adventure at Super Mario RPG. No, embark.
Oh.
That means to go on a journey.
Oh, I thought you said
embark. So now, in case you didn't remember, we are going to the Karo sewers. We're going to visit Mallow's grandfather.
This is the entrance. Grandpa says to watch out for a balloon, whoever that is. It's probably a little dark down there, so keep alert.
Stand on the pipe and push down on the control pad. If you are pressing several buttons at the same time, you will not be able to re-enter a pipe, jump off once and try again. So, I go down here, and push down. There we go. Let's try going down this pipe. Back to the beginning. shared between the team. They can do it while poisoned. See, what happens is that you have something called flower points, which, limits how much powers of your powers you can use. So, let's see. The jump uses 3 flower points, the fire orb uses 5, and the super jump uses 7. But we only have 22.
Thank you.
Doggy.
Four eyes?
This must be Bellome. Is that a fire hose or his tongue?
Mo-ho-ho. Mac, it's a snack attack. And you're it.
A snack attack?
Oh yeah, Bellome's a hungry customer. Why don't we start off... Test the waters with some jumping. And let's bring down the thunder!
Fire!
Alright.
Ooh! Room service has been kind to me! Where's my bib?
Oh, see, he wants to eat Mallow.
Why? He can't eat him.
We're not gonna let him eat him.
But he cannot eat him, right? He can't eat him.
Well, if we lose the fight, Then he'll eat Mallow and Mario.
Ow!
That's what this dog wants to do.
That's a frog dog?
That's a dog dog.
Is it a frog or is it a dog?
Stick for a body, head full of straw. Give me a scarecrow, rah rah rah!
Uh-oh. Scarecrow fun. Oh.
What is that?
Mario's a scarecrow. He can't use attacks. He can either defend, or maybe we can use it. Oh. He can't use items either. Oh. There's only one thing we can do. Jump. He can still jump. But Mallow needs to heal him with some able juice. Give it to Mario. Alright, so can't stand it. The hunger! Oh, he ate Mallow! Oh no. First off, we're gonna need some that honey syrup for Mario.
Why?
So that we can give Mario some attacks.
No, kill him! Kill him!
Oh, I know. He's a big, scary doggy, but we gotta defeat him. See?
Not we, him.
So we got room for two fire orbs. Let's freaking see this puppy.
Ah!
Oh,
now he can use an attack
in his belly. Oh, we got him.
How?
That was scary!
Why?
You defeat me! You still will beat me! Beware the flood! Oh, we won! We defeated Bellome!
Why we got so much?
Well, because he's a boss monster. Boss monsters give us coins and stuff. Oh, and Mallow leveled up! Ooh, we learned Psychopath. Now we can see how many hit points and stuff he has. So
that one.
We're gonna choose the star again?
Uh-oh.
Bellome has been lying when he said water would come gushing out of here. Mario? Do you hear something? Or is it just me? Water! We're closing it. Oh no, but it's too late. Here comes the water!
Yay.
And now it's gonna knock Mario out.
Mario can swim down.
Yes, he can.
This is the Midas River course! Want a crash course on it?
Yeah, let's get a crash course.
You'll start out first at the falls. Use the control pad to move left and right to score coins. Push B to make a little headway against the flow.
Alright.
Along the way, there are a few traps as to what will happen. We'll just keep that a surprise. Now off you go!
Alright, let's swim! Okay, frog coins are gonna be the most important. This is probably one of the traps that we're talking about. But man, this is fun. God, I miss the games. Alright, I'm probably not gonna be able to get this all in one go. But I'm gonna get as many coins as I possibly can. Oh, I'm not getting that one. Do it, can I do it? Can I do it? Oh, I'm probably gonna have to there's my frog coin. I do wish Nintendo could have gone back and used some of the Mario RPG stuff. I really missed this stuff. This was so good. Alright. And here we go. It's the barrel ride!
Now for the barrel jumping event! Need some pointers?
Yeah, let's do some pointers.
Time your jumps and grab coins along the way. Jump onto the next barrel before they collide. Miss it and you'll change course. Well, it looks like you're ready, so I'll send you on your way. Almost forgot to tell you, leap over the fish that pop up or you'll lose coins.
Oh, I should have changed course.
What do you do?
Oh, man, I'm not doing so hot. Time this better.
Maybe there's so many fishes, and there's no fishes. I thought it was a fish.
Oh no, a fish. One, two. Oh my god.
Fish.
Just doing good.
Fish. There's gotta be a fish.
Oh my god, I am not.
Fish.
I need to memorize these better.
Fish.
Alright, we're done here.
Wasn't that fun? You got 30 coins!
Trade
the coins you got from Ida's River for frog coins! As a first time only, I'll give you frog coins for 60 of your coins! If you didn't know, frog ones are the green ones, and tadpole ponds got more info on them! You got 30 coins, but that's not enough to cash in, so I'll hold on to them for you, okay? Come back and try again! Here's something I picked up. You can keep it for good luck.
Oh, we got
the open this?
No, not right now. I'll save that for another day. We got the knock knock shell. That's gonna be a new item for Mario, so we're gonna equip that. Now he's got a stronger weapon.
Okay,
Scott. Alright, and we're gonna save right there. That was a fun ride, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to end it here for now. I'm probably gonna try again and get more coins at the Midas River, I'll do all that off screen, but in the meantime, teach out!